Fermi bubbles are the physical embodiment of the mathematical solution to Hilbert's 16th problem. Fermi bubbles are limit cycles in phase space. And to get a little more into the theoretical astrophysics side of Fermi bubbles, we've seen hydrogen clouds come from Fermi bubbles. We've seen the solar cycle and GCR cycle form in tune with Fermi bubbles. And I'm basically just rambling about Fermi bubbles.